สวัสดีค่ะ Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and my name is Yumi. I'm local Thai and for this video we're gonna learn about days of the week in Thai. So before we get start, if you are new on my channel, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Are you ready? Let's get started. Okay, we start with Sunday. Sunday. For the word Sunday in Thai is one artist. For the word one is mean day. For Sunday in Thai, you can say one artist. Monday. Monday in Thai, we say one jan. With flat tone. one jan. Monday is one jan. Tuesday. For the word Tuesday in Thai, we say วันอังคาร. And next, Wednesday. For the word Wednesday in Thai, we say วันพุธ. For the word Thursday in Thai, we say วันพฤหัสบดี. But as a Thai people, we make it short. We can say วันพฤหัส. Friday. For the word Friday in Thai, we say วันศุกร์. Friday in Thai, we say วันศุกร์. And next, Saturday. For the word Saturday in Thai, we say วันเสาร์. Okay, so you repeat after me. Sunday until Saturday in Thai. วันอาทิตย์. วันจันทร์. วันอังคาร. And next, วันพุธ. Next, วันพฤหัส. And next, วันศุกร์. And the last one, วันเสาร์. And as a local Thai, we can make it short. Sometimes we don't say the word one. And if someone asks me, hey Yumi, what is your day off? I can say เสาร์อาทิตย์. เสาร์อาทิตย์ is mean วันเสาร์, Saturday. And วันอาทิตย์, it means Sunday. Sometimes we don't say the word one. We just say จันทร์อังคารพุธพฤหัสศุกร์เสาร์อาทิตย์. จันทร์อังคารพุธพฤหัสศุกร์เสาร์อาทิตย์. Yeah, sometimes we don't say the word one. Alright, that's all for this video and I hope you enjoy and learn some the days of the week in Thai. If you like my video, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching and hope to see you again next video. Bye bye.